Okay, we're taking pictures out at the haunted house in Syracuse. I found out the story is true. I don't know the family's name. There's Jeff taking pictures. In the back of Mark's head. But the guy killed his wife and cut her up into pieces, and I hear that that is the true story. And that the kids just haven't sold the place, haven't got rid of it because they feel like it's their home. I don't get that. I would run far and fast and get rid of it. I don't know if you can hear the frogs. They're out there somewhere. And look, I'm out of the house. Alrighty. Well, let's go walk around some more. I'm doing a documentary. You gotta be careful for nails. Oh, and as far as the vibe goes in the house, there was like a living room area, and I got a little bit of a bad vibe in there. I mean, just a little teeny bit. Otherwise, I'm not really picking up on a lot of bad. Let's see, there's that room. That room's got a creepy feel to it, but nothing huge. The roof is coming off, and... But apparently kids come here to party and stuff, so let's see if we can walk around some more. Ooh, gotta be careful. Nails. Alright, and then there's the shed. It's a windy day. I think those other buildings are just outbuildings. Here, I'll take you in if my battery doesn't go dead. So, we're walking along. Alright, so here we go. Don't get scared. Alright. So, I don't get a bad vibe in this room. Ignore all the bad stuff that the partiers have written. The floor's fallen through, so I don't suggest coming in here. So, this is the room I get a little bit of a bad vibe in here. So, and nothing in there. Sure. This room has no subfloor. I get no feeling in here. Can you hear the frogs? I get no filling in here. Now, this room, I get a bit of a vibe in, but nothing bad. Well, there's my tour of what we're doing so far today. See you later.